Well, hello, Leanne.
Hi.
Put your personal belongings on the desk, please, and then stand on that white line. Thank you.
Well, didn't take you long to follow in your mother's footsteps, did it? I wish you'd taken more notice of Jean Vernon. Yep.
What am I supposed to do? Can't get a job. No one can live on the dole, you know.
Were you living at home?
Your name's Leanne Bourke, is that correct?
Yeah.
Speak up, please.
Yes. Sick of being on my own, so I set fire to the bed.
Just like that?
Sure. Told him it was an accident and the drongos, believe me.
Oh, how many times do I have to tell you not to think for yourself? You're always getting a strike.
Hello, ain't you?
Don't you bloody swear at your mother or you wind up with a thick ear. Just you stay out of trouble, do you hear? I didn't hear you. He's always trying to be top dog